Hey guys, here we go once again. I'm feeling wonderful. Just getting past that 49th birthday and one more day. Keeping going. Enjoying what's going on here. Loving the fact that we're right at 600 subscribers and still growing. Love all the comments and thank you for all the birthday wishes. And I just hope you guys continue to enjoy what I do and hopefully the artists that I highlight get some more notoriety and get a chance to get bigger and continue to produce quality, vocal-driven, talent-driven music, because it's truly what I believe to be the perfect form of this art. You know, there's a place for the overproduced and that style. You know, it's great for dance clubs, but for pure listening, for pure enjoyment, for emotion, the vocals and the harmonies and people that purely have the talent to sing and perform, it's such a different thing. Now, either here or at the end of this video, I'm going to put a link up for a Peter Hollins video as well that I think everyone should go take a look at. It's simply amazing. He has a feature violinist plus a female accompaniment. He covers Somewhere Out There from the animation An American Tale, and it's phenomenal. And really, I think people need to hear it because Peter is amazing. And that kind of leads into what I want to go to today, because Peter also collabed with Home Free, and that's where we're at right now. Someone told me that they did a cover of the Eagles' Seven Bridges Road, and I've been an Eagles fan for as long as I can remember. Got to see them perform, also got to see Don Henley perform. So I'm kind of curious as to what they do with it. So let's go take a look.
There are stars in the southern sky. Southward as you go, there is moonlight and moss.
Be a boy, start the song. Harmony in the trees. And Faust's voice is vibrating.
About to do sometime the next day is I break into the hair down, I see the grays showing me up.
There are more talented just beatboxers, but as far as accompanying musicians, they are phenomenal. Oh, the bass.
like that right down the street from here.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching Seven Bridges Road. We had a blast filming it.
I went by so fast because I
was Minneapolis. It was a really good time. With
didn't even realize the song was going through. It was one of those.
If you haven't seen our tour dates yet,
the harmony was so perfect,
and
everyone was so in tune
doing
together.
Songs like this one in our live show. Absolutely, and please.
The bass was so crystal clear. And the fact that he got a chance to
support us,
a section of lead.
So much access to all kinds of cool things and bring our heart a little closer to you.
And if you haven't done so yet, do us a huge favor.
I can't believe
it's
been out a year, and the first time I've seen this. It tells you how far behind I am.
Bye.
Yeah, definitely go check them out. I'm going to have to listen to that one too. That sounds phenomenal as well. Guys, please go check them out. They're amazing. Support them on Patreon. And again, like, subscribe here. Please go check out the Peter Hollins reaction I did, because I think you guys will enjoy that. It's phenomenal as well. And the Zia Quinone that I did yesterday, that lady is hauntingly fantastic. Because her version of Creep, if it doesn't touch you, actually, both of those covers, Peter Hollins and the Zia Quinone, if they don't touch you emotionally, I don't know. They are phenomenal. And this was just a great, uplifting song. Guys, have a great day. Thank you so much for everything you've done for me. And hopefully, we keep this up and keep going and keep growing and keep adding new little family members to our community. And I believe someday we'll be there. Hopefully it won't be too long. Guys, peace out, and I will see you later.